Fasting is momentarily sacrificing the needs of the flesh and focusing on God. Fasting breaks down demonic strongholds. Jesus said that there are spirits that are only driven away by prayer and fasting. Fasting prepares the way for great things to come. Before Jesus started his work on earth, he engaged in a 40-day prayer and fast. Fasting has the ability to bring about a desired outcome. A prime example is when Queen Esther fasted to save the Jews. The focus on fasting should not be on a lack of food, but rather on a total devotion and growth in the things of God. Fasting brings answers to our prayers. After Daniel fasted, answers were given to him in a vision. The key to understanding God on a deeper level lies in denying our flesh in pursuit of God.